Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first, standing to my left, she is the IBJJF London Open Champ, Rogue Absolute Champ, Yucatan Open Champ. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Brittany! Short champion. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Sarah Tonin! Your referee in charge, Lisa Shea.
Dang.
Go, Brittany!
Don't let go.
Don't brush.
Settle in here.
Settle in. Don't brush. Stay heavy. Stay heavy. Stay heavy. Stay heavy.
Good pressure.
Keep her away, just like that. Get upper body frame. Don't give up. Stop sitting for a heel.
Yes, keep her down on
the back. Big chin pick. Get that leg free.
Halfway there, sir. Come on. Yes.
That's okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner by submission, Brittany! Brittany, just took out a very, very decorated grappler. How are you feeling right now?
Boy, like, holy shit. Thank you for having me. Okay.
You displayed amazing technique, great patience, overcame some adversity early on. You ended up getting in pole position and took it away from there. What's next for you, and who helped you prepare for this?
I really like to thank Brad Brad trained with me like every day up to this point. Mariana, the rest of my team members, my coaches, thanks my family for being here. But yeah, everybody helped me get to this point.
Ladies and gentlemen.
I'm going to New York. IBJJF Open, August 5th and 6th. Can be in gi, no gi.
You heard it from her, that's what's next. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up here.